horror stories related to the scariest of the haunted hotels in India came to limelight during the shooting of the Bollywood horror thriller, Raaz. The story goes that choreographer Suraj Khan and her crew woke up one night hearing the noise of rearrangement of furniture on the first floor. They tried to contact the reception, but the telephone line was dead. Next morning, the receptionist pointed out that there was no first floor in the hotel. This incident was only one of the many cases due to which the hotel was eventually shut down. This popular real-life incident led to the consideration of the hotel as one of the real haunted places in the world.